CEO of Airbnb announcing that starting today, they will begin housing 20,000 Afghan refugees around the world for free. Airbnb has been doing this for a while now. 75,000 people have been hosted for free since 2012. Refugees, you know, people escaping natural disasters. But now the company says they're not going to have Afghan refugees pay for their stays. And they say they couldn't do this without the generosity of their hosts.